If you watch my programming videos, you likely know this type of trees. They have a root, leaves, subtrees, and so on. But today we are talking about this type of tree. Maybe not particularly this one that is ugly and hand-drawn, but real trees are important. And this is what I'm talking about today. You might have already heard about MrBeast's challenge to plant 20 million trees. A lot of big YouTubers are involved in this. I want to join them too. The goal is to plant 20 million trees thanks to your donations, and mine small donation too. And in the next 2 years we will have 20 million more trees. That is quite a big number. The charity is called Teamtrees. The website is teamtrees.org. You can go there right now and make a donation. $1 is equal to one tree. And you not only pay for planting a tree, it will also be maintained. First, the location where the tree is planted is chosen smartly, so your $1 is not wasted. Also, this charity has high rating, what means they don't waste money, they are very efficient, and it's a very good cause. I also made my own donation. Actually, around 2 months ago, I decided that I want to somehow help the environment, even though, for example, I take a lot of Uber trips. And the thing is that cars cause big pollution and it's much better to use public transport. So I went to my account 2 hours ago. I found 80 rides in my history. It was my idea 2 months ago to donate $1 to some kind of tree charity for every ride that I have, just to cancel bad effect. Plus, I donated some more and here's the proof. I'm a good human and am now officially a member of Teamtrees. And you can be a member too. You can help save the earth, the environment. Go to teamtrees.org and donate $1, $5. If you can't afford that, just share in your social media, share the idea with your friends so that they could donate. This is also helpful. You might wonder why I'm so enthusiastic about this environment thing and so on. And one reason is that I like bears. You might often see them in my problems, for example, in Code Forces. When I come up with story for a problem, the hero is often Bear Limac. Sometimes he's a little polar bear, sometimes a browner, and so on. You can see here my three figurines, black, polar, and brown. And yeah, I like bears, and I think they should have a place to live. Some of them live in a forest, some of them need ice and snow to live, but also because of global warming, they don't have that ice. They won't have that ice soon. Figurines aren't the only thing I own related to bears. You can check out my t-shirt. It says, "Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bear," or Teddy Bear, and I very much like it. You can try to find some of my old videos or streams where I wear exactly this t-shirt. And what else? Teamtrees.org started as a challenge for big YouTubers, so let me challenge my YouTuber friends that are Gaurav and Clement. You should too make some videos related to trees and ask your audience to donate to teamtrees.org and let's together plant 20 million trees. Okay, thank you all for watching and I hope you don't mind this different format of a video, but I think the cause is great. So donate, share with friends and maybe also change your life just a little bit to affect the environment in a smaller way. Start by recycling, for example. See you in the next video about trees, I guess.
Save bears!